Raw materials are the backbone of our society and our way of living. The world today is shifting towards a post-fossil energy age. That means fossil fuels will eventually be replaced by renewable energy and new raw materials, like lithium or rare earth. So, what we understand as production and consumption will also have to change fundamentally. Europe lacks many of the raw materials needed for the energy transition. If it wants to keep pushing for a more sustainable lifestyle, it must import even more natural resources than it does today. On the other hand, the leading exporters of raw materials are in the global south. Let's focus on two key regions, Latin America and the Maghreb. In the upcoming years, their importance will only grow due to high reserves of, for example, copper in Chile, phosphates in Morocco, green hydrogen in Tunisia and Peru, or lithium and rare earth in Bolivia and Argentina. Therefore, grasping what happens in these two regions is crucial for the success of the global energy transition. In this context, what will countries like Venezuela or Algeria do when they can no longer sell their oil or gas to the north? What happens to Chile or Tunisia when their incomes multiply due to the sale of these new resources? Will they be able to transform that into social, economic, and ecological benefits, or will this only create more inequality and instability? Either way, one thing is for sure. We need a better understanding of extractivist societies, linking future expectations with past experiences. We are doing this at the Extractivism Project, which produces knowledge comparatively and collectively with regional scholars for broader international cooperation and a just energy transition. Interested in learning more? Check out our website and subscribe to our newsletter at www.extractivism.de.